Attention WNBA fan, Kobe says three WNBA players could play in the NBA right now.
Defense, defense, watch out for the defense, sneaky, sneaky, wah, wah.
Do you agree with Kobe Bryant? Kobe Bryant says a couple of these lady basketball players could play in the NBA right now. Is that right? So who is Deanna Taurasi and Elena Dell? I guess it's these two ladies right here. They're making the same faces that I made when I read that quote from Kobe. Interesting. Let's see. Subtitle. Subheader here, Kobe Bryant, when asked if there might be a day when his daughter could play in the NBA, said WNBA stars Deanna Taurasi and Elena Del Don and Maya Moore could do it right now. Wow. Former Los Angeles Lakers star Kobe Bryant said he believes that there are three WNBA players who could play in the NBA right now. Wait, Kobe? Legendary GOAT Kobe says there are three active WNBA players who could play in the NBA right now. Well, why aren't they playing? I'm just asking. I know we've seen some failed attempts at professional athletes, lady professional athletes, who have taken on like high school boys teams in their sports, and it didn't go too well. We've seen female tennis legends battle men, singles, doubles. It didn't work out too well. I'm interested to know if you believe there are three women in the WNBA right now who could play in the NBA. Now, unless there was some type of quota hire type system implemented where women had to be, like every NBA player had to have a female athlete or somebody who identifies as female. You know, there could be female athletes in the NBA right now. I don't know if any of those guys identify as female. They could. It's 2020. Who knows? But do you agree with Kobe that these two ladies could play in the NBA? And there's a third one, apparently. I'm curious to see what people think, if people, you know, really, truly, with their heart, believe that. It's an interesting topic. Leave a comment.